top because you don't want to be dancing like this. So if you have facials and you're like, hey, getting into it, then it's more fun to watch and it's actually for the dancer more fun to dance.
If you make it all the way through to the end of the competition, what would you do with the cash?
The cash, I would have my own room and a dance room, and my brother would have his. And then,
What's that his for?
Right now we share a room.
So does he drive you crazy? Yeah.
Sometimes he'll eat in the room, and I'm like, because I'm a clean freak and he's not. He'll just throw his shoes off, and it's like, come on, pick up your shoe, put it in your closet. That's where you got it. Boy, sometimes. Great.
And cue music.
Are you okay, honey? Okay. You okay, sweet? It's okay, honey.
Are you all right?
It's okay.
So sorry.
It's okay, honey. It's okay. I've never had anyone just vomit on me like that. What happened up there?
Well, I hugged Nigel,
yep.
And then I hugged Paula, and mm-hmm. She just squeezed me too tight, and all the happiness came out on her jacket.